Hello, the door in the floor was a 2004 American drama film. It was based on the first third of the 1998 John Irving novel, A Widow for 1 Year. It was made on a budget of $7.5 million, but took in only $6.7 million at the box office, making it a flop.